さか最初から敵をわざとあそこへおびき寄せて爆破する作戦だったのか。
無事にジンも運び出せた。異論はないはずだが。ま、修繕費は三島財閥に利子をつけて払ってもらう。心配無用さ。
ジン、お前にはまだやってもらわなければならないことがある。こんなところで終わらせるわけにはいかないんだ。
What do they hope to achieve by sheltering Jean? This could be interesting to watch.
Lars Alexanderson was younger than I expected. When Lee described him to me, of how he'd escaped, divided the Tekken force, and formed a rebel army, I imagined someone completely different. His eyes told a story of sadness hidden deep within. The sterile air of Violet Systems, where he and Lee were holed up together. Lars explained to me that he was Heihachi's illegitimate child. Heihachi had fathered him to cast aside all doubt that he had the devil gene in his blood. Lars existed solely for that purpose. I could barely contain my excitement at not only meeting a blood relative, but also at learning this revelation. While Lars and Lee conversed, I overheard something that shocked me. Jin Kazama had been found. Jin Kazama, Kazuya's son and Heihachi's grandson. The hatred I had held deep inside surged through my veins like a tidal wave. Jin had put the wheels in motion that led to me losing everything. Then, as if finally putting his feelings into words, Lars muttered,
"Subete o Jin ni seuwaseru. Kono sensou o owaraseru tame ni."
There was no mistaking what he had said.
やはりいくら考えても覚えがない。
今ここで和美殿との約束果たそう。
豪気というあの男、なぜ和美のことを。
豪気と名乗った男の行方は現在追跡中です。
奴はわしとカズヤを殺めると言っておった。必ずカズヤのもとへ向かうはずだ。ところでジンはどうなった。
それが部隊は全滅した模様です。
全滅じゃと。はっ、所詮その程度だったということか。大きなる者が現れカズヤのもとへ向かう。そしてジンの線が断たれた。なるほど、これは面白い筋書きができそうじゃ。今すぐ全世界にわしが死んだという情報を流せ。大会も中止じゃ。
He's alive?That was the first thing I thought when I saw Jin Kazama. I took the opportunity to quietly pocket a screwdriver. The man who had stolen everything from me lay before my eyes. An opportunity like this may never present itself again.
I also want to kill Jin. But I want to finish this battle.
It was as if Lars could read my mind. He explained that when Jin woke up, he would try to use Jin's power to put a stop to all the fighting. All I could do was nod in agreement.
偵察部隊から報告。予測通りターゲットはGシャのミレニアムタワーに向かったとのこと。またミシマ財閥当主死亡の方によりGシャの勝利は確実だと世界中が沸き立っております。ここまでは狙い通りじゃな。Aの準備はできておるか。はい。鍵となるのは豪気よ。カズヤとてやつ相手ではデビルかせざるを得まい。映像を全世界に流す準備はできております。
カズヤがデビルであることを暴いた映像を流せば、ジーシャの信用も地に落ちる。その上でカズヤを葬れば、世論は三島財閥に一気に傾くじゃろう。ドクター・アベルが残した最強兵器が、わしの勝利を世界へ轟かせるのじゃ。カズヤよ、豪気もろとも消し去ってくれる。
Heihachi Mishima is dead.
Has Heihachi Mishima's death signaled the end of the war?
Kitoka.
Mutada, Kisamaro de wa tachinchi dekin. Okujou made annai shite yare.
死に場所を己で選んだか、三島和也。
貴様を葬る場所を選んだだけだ。殺す前に一つ聞いておく。貴様、なぜ母のことを知っている？八条家の名残か何かか？
かつて和美殿には命を助けられた。ただそれだけのこと。その借りを今返す。
では見せてもらおう。その力どれほどのものか。だが、これで終わりだ。
それがウヌの真の力か。面白い。心ゆくまでしようぞ。
ファイト。
本当にカズミを知っておったのか。
三島和也がデビル化した映像、複数のカメラで捉えました。
とはいえカズミはもういない。全てを終わったこと。最終承認システム起動。 これで終わりじゃ。ついに全てが終わった。これで世界にわしの勝利が轟くのじゃ。
I couldn't take my eyes off the live broadcast. Next to me, Lee and Lars barked orders frantically, desperately trying to verify whether the images were a hoax or not. The demon on screen was unlike anything I'd imagined. No.Was something much more horrific. The devil incarnate.
The demon-like creature you see on your screens is apparently Kazuya Mishima, said to be controlling G Corporation from the shadows. World leaders are currently debating whether to believe.
The report's just in that the creature has been subdued by the Mishima Zaibatsu.
I'd long assumed this war was between humans.That my family, my hometown, had been razed to the ground by people.
おのれ、ふざけた真似を。
Ho esaudito le tue richieste. Ora non posso fare altro.
ああ、世界の覇権はすでにわしの手に落ちた。貴様らはもう不要だ。
ディアブラ。
We've yet to confirm whether the footage you're seeing is real. If it is, however, we're seeing the Mishima Zaibatsu is on the side of justice.
Public opinion is turning against us. We're running out of options.
問題ない。最後に笑うのは俺だ。
衛星兵器が地球へ向け落下しています。
An unknown informant has claimed the Mishima Zaibatsu downed its own satellite.
Look, there it is.
It's really fallen.
どういうことじゃ。
We have to get out of here. Move!
The Mishima Zaibatsu satellite has crash landed. Scenes of chaos unfolding.
まさか、カズヤ。 E8、貴様は俺を超えられん。